So this is a diagram question. Any question that provides any visual input, I'm going to think of as a diagram question. All that really means is whatever I read here and here, I'm going to still go back and make sure I'm using the visual that's been provided. So what do we know? We know that each of the frequency tables presents a data set. Okay, so we have data set one, we have data set two, we have value, frequency, got it. So the values are the same for both data sets. The frequencies, however, are different. So here we have which statement best compares the medians of the two data sets. All right, well, how do we find the median, right? So I want to know, how do I find the median of data set one? So frequency just means the number of times you see that value. That's kind of how I want you to interpret it for this question. The frequency, how frequently do I see a certain value? So the value 3 has a frequency of 1, so I can just write it once, right? I have 1, 3. The value 4, however, doesn't show up at all, so I don't have 4s at all. But I have 2 5s, that's what this means. And I have 4 6s, that's what that means. And I have 2 7s, that's what that means. So if this is my list, how do I find the median? Well, the median is always going to be the middle value. So I just start crossing out, and I can already see that the middle value is going to be 6. So my median is equal to 6 for data set 1. We can do the same thing for data set 2. So I just say D2 here. So again, I have a frequency of 2 threes, so 3 and 3. I have 3 fours, so 1, 2, 3. And I have 2 fives, so 1, 2, and 1, 6, and 1, 7. Takes care of all those. So what's the median here? Crossing out from the edges once again to find my middle value. My median here is 4. All right, so which statement best compares the medians? Well, choice A says the median of data set 2 is greater than the median data set 1. Not at all, right? Median data set 2 is 4. The median of data set 1 is 6, so that's not true. Choice B, the median of data set 1 is greater than the median of data set 2. Absolutely yes. Choice C, the medians are the same. Absolutely no. Choice D, there's not enough information. Absolutely not, right? So choice B is the correct answer. Hopefully you see exactly why. All I did was convert the table into a list form, which you didn't actually have to do, but I think visually and for teaching purposes, it just shows you my process. So you see how I determined the median for data set 1 to be 6, how I determined the median for data set 2 to be 4, which obviously then is choice B as the correct answer.